Hello guys, so today it's another vlog, and today's vlog guys, we have another comparison between two Fujifilm camera. First, we have the latest one, which is the Fujifilm X-T50, and we have the last year camera, which is the Fujifilm XS20. I got the XS10 before, so now. So let's compare side by side this camera guys and specs. Okay guys, let's compare these two cameras side by side and which camera do you think it's good for you, either the X-T50 or the XS20? I will help you to decide which one is good for your needs. So, without further ado guys, but again, before anything else, if you're new to my channel, please consider to subscribe and hit the notification bell so at least you'll be updated for all the videos that I will upload regarding photo, video, and tutorial. So, let's start now guys. Again, first, the X-T50 announced last May 16, 2024. So, it's only a month. That's totally new. And the XS20 announced last May 24, 2023. And again, both this is APS-C 40 megapixel guys, 40 megapixel BSI CMOS sensor, which is this one is 26 megapixel BSI CMOS sensor. It's APS-C. Again, you have 8 frames and 20 for electronics. About this one is 20 frames and 20 also for electronic. Again, both is this camera is 6K recording and 240 full HD. And okay, so let's consider first why you will choose the X-T50 over the XS20. So first is the megapixel. Again, if you are more in photo, if you like just photography and like 60% of your work is photography or 70% of your work is photography, then I will go first for the XT50. Again, it's 40 megapixel versus 26 megapixel. And maximum electronic shutter, it's 1/180,000 maximum electronic shutter. It's too much, guys. So, like you have already the high-speed sync. Just put 56 1.2, 1.4, then use your electronic shutter. Then you have like high-speed sync effects. And again, this is more lighter compared for the XS20. It's 438 grams over 491 grams of XS20. And second, the film simulation dial. Yeah, you have already easy access for your film simulation dial. And this one, compared for XS20. XS20, you have only black mode. Yeah, but this is a good. We have a black mode. And base ISO. The base ISO of this XT50 is 125 over 160 base ISO of XS20. So, yeah, guys. Again, this is good for photography. Even for video, guys. But again, consider why XS20 is more better to the XT50. So, first, you have already your product showcase mode. So product showcase mode, if I make the product point on the camera on the lens, then it will focus direct from the lens. And if you go forward, backward, it will focus again to the subject. So that is the product showcase mode. So it's for more info vlogging. Yeah. External cooling fan. Again, this is available for the external cooling fan. So if you shoot 6K, it's very hot weather, then put your cooling fan from Fujifilm, then you're good to go, guys. And third, this is not it will not crop. If you shoot 6K, it will not crop your video. Compare for the XT50, that it will crop by 1.18 times for shooting 4K 60p. Again, 4K 60p, it will not crop. But this one, it will crop by 1.18 grams. So again, battery life, you have 750 shots over 305 shots of XT50. So you have more battery life, is double for the battery life. Again, the selfie vlogging LCD. Yes, it's not just a tilt, but it's very angle. Tilt in something around. So you can vlog, you can tilt your screen and you do your vlogging. But for XT50, yeah, it's only tilting, not articulating. Yeah, It's not articulating, but it's tilting. Yeah. So that's the second. And third one, you have a vlog mode. So this is, you have already vlog mode dialed to the XS20 compared for the XT50. So yeah, guys. Again, they share also common or specs. They have similarity regarding some specs. For example, the video record unlimited. They are both unlimited. Depends again for your memory card and for your battery. And they have already both wireless, Bluetooth connection. You have image stabilization. Both this one is with the image stabilization. Again, this is tilt screen. This is fully articulated. Tilt screen, fully articulated. Both touchscreen LCD. You have also face detection. And you have also headphone port. Yeah, there is a headphone port, time lapse, air bracketing, smartphone remote, UHS, two supports, and one, and can use as a webcam mode. And you have the anti-flicker, eye tracking, vehicle tracker. So, yeah, guys, this is mostly common specs that they share. So, again, guys, for me, I think if you are more into photography, if you do some street like that, so again, I will go with the XT50. And I love, if you want easy access from your film simulation, then I'll go XT50. But again, if you are more in for vlogging, if you have any like a product vlogging type, like if you want to present some items, like more in product vlogging, and yeah, I will go with the XS20. So for vlogging type, XS20, first the LCD screen, the vlog mode, and the product showcase is very useful when using XS20. Compare for the XT50. So yeah, guys, I think that's it for today's vlog. Again, if you are more in photography, then I will go with the XT50. I will enjoy using XT50 rather than the XT20. But if you are more in videos, vlogging, then XS20 is the best for you. So yeah, guys, I think that's it for today's vlog. If you want to check the price and availability of these two products or our Fujifilm product, you can visit our website, www.abworld.com. So yan guys, hanggang dito na lang. Thank you and mabuhay.